I say, be a good sort. I'm Captain Chef, and I just discovered the smoke. It's most essential, I think. Someone else does. I brought the flag. King Greg likes it when you plant a flag, but royal protocol requires me to stand to attention and salute whilst it's being raised. Can't do two things at once, I'm afraid. So if you can retrieve it from my travel case and hoist it for me as I stand here, well then, hey presto! This whole place becomes the property of King Greg! Now here's the flagpole. Go ahead and mount good old King Greg's colors. I should warn you, these jolly foreigner types are prone to take umbrage when you discover somewhere they're already living. Not that drinking mud is much of a life, what? Good job for them I showed up. Hoist the flag for King Greg! Huzzah! There she blows! I just have to stand like this until it reaches the top. If in the meantime any of the locals should...
Now not this dickhead again! Piss off, mate! This is our rock!
Got me in a fear! I should have known! Add to my collection!
As soon as it's there, I can snap out of this.
Really?
Oh, you killed the hair!
Wish I knew a doctor.
But I'm wearing one.
Washes. Thin.
Bugger off.
I'm leaking my darkness.
Don't look now.
It's on my tongue.
You fucking bastard.
Grenades!
Here's one I prepared earlier.
How can you?
Here's the receipt.
Out of here.
I'm trying to keep my salute. My arm, so painful. Not sure if I can hold it. Assist me if you would. This could be our finest hour.
Salute support required. Salute failing. By Jove, that was a close one. Took me back to the great salute collapse of 40.
Why, Jingo, stuck again. Would you mind obliging with the honors one last time?
That's the ticket.
Please remove the, assisting item.
Well, thank goodness for that. I can finally put my arm down. I now declare this whole place the property of King Greg. Hip hip, hurrah!
Oh, you seem to have made rather a lot of mess. Well, not to worry, these things tend to clear themselves up in the end. Well, mustn't loiter. There's plenty of other places out there waiting for me. Goodbye!
So, I did some spying on you guys. Like, friendly spying, not creepy spying. And those files are in the central terminal. Just in case any of those doll bastards survive this, I don't want them coming after you. So, go find them.
Hey there, sexy.
What? Are you talking to me?
Of course. Who else would I be talking to? You see any other gorgeous strangers in this place?
No. Guess not.
What's your...
Ro and I just fought our way across the other side of Helios. Hope you got...
Do I, need to sign some papers, or...? Through the door, please. No, wait. How do I know this isn't some scam to get my kidneys? You applied for this position because you...
Yo, you are great. You're great. You guys disabled the defenses leading to the big-ass laser. We're gonna head off and shut it down, but I'm gonna summon my personal escape ship to get you guys the hell out of here. Fall Thunder, hit that button over there. Here we go.
Airlock sealed. Preparing to vent contents of airlock.
Oh?
New plan, everybody! Dr. Gladstone here informed me that one of you might still be a traitor working for Zarpadon.
Might? I said might!
Hundreds of innocent lives are on the line here, kiddos. I just can't take the risk. Shoot me in the back once, shame on you. Shoot me in the back twice. For what it's worth, I am really sorry.
Jack, don't!
Oh my god.
Huh, that felt kind of good. Anywho, let's talk. the path to the Eye of Helios is open. Get through the inner hall and open that fast travel network so I can shut her down. Roland, Lilith, you stay here, defend my office. May need to retreat here later.
Sounds like a plan.
Roland, he just murdered...
Sounds like a plan. We'll see you when you get back.
You know, if I hadn't airlocked those scientists, one of them might have turned those defenses back on just as you were walking through. Would have fried you like a skag steak. Think on that.
Those people were frightened. They would have done nothing.
we'll agree to disagree. Just get to the other end of the inner hall and we can shut down the Eye of Helios.
Moxie, we need to talk.
Okay, so, new action item for you to take care of. I put a request into R&D to get you... Super cool experimental weapon.
Hold up with their computer system. You want to go check it out?
Stalkers don't have wings.
Same diff. Get the wings so my missile can soar!
Thank you.
blood and we'll be aces!
Hi, I need your... Vault Hunter!
Got a job for you.
God, it's stuffy in here. Let me crack a window.
That was awesome! Come by, I'll pay you for that. I don't even care.
That was eventful.
and we'll test the rocket again!
You're not actually a scientist, are you?
Yeah! We did it! Screw my house! Science! Let me give you a reward! What if dogs could talk?
Rescue me!